Hi, today I'm going to make a silk painting with butterflies and leaves. I have traced out the design using the golden color gutta, the butterflies and the leaves. First, I'm using primary yellow to paint in the background of the upper wings of the butterflies. Now I'm going to put a shade of yellow and pink in the lower wings. In the upper wings. So just put a dash of yellow followed by pink. Color will automatically blur. Or you can do it like this. Again, yellow. Pink. Now I'll put shades of pink and blue in the lower wing. So first I'll put pink and then blue. I'm using slightly diluted colors. Now in the areas that are left, I'm going to put in dark colors, dark blue. Like this. The best part about silk painting is that you don't need to move your brush too much. The paint spreads on its own. In the body of the butterfly, I'm going to use shades of blue and a slightly lighter shade of blue. So first the dark blue. And then light blue. Similarly, in the anthers, I'll be using light blue. Like that. When the paint is almost dry, especially in the wings, draw lines with just a wet brush like this. The water line would spread and it will give that scale like look to the wing. Now paint in the leaves using different shades of green. And touch up a bit with yellow to give that light effect. This is how the leaves would look. Now I'm just going to paint the background in plain blue color. After I've painted the background blue, let the paint completely dry. After the paint has dried completely, apply dabs of alcohol on the cloth. This will give a nice mottled effect on the silk.